you know, I think we lost a little bit of momentum. Our legs, you know, we were running kind of a short bench in the second period, killing off penalties, and that goalie is a tough one to crack. I thought we had our opportunities too, but, you know, unfortunately we weren't able to get anything in, and Cederberg was, and, you know, congratulations to Cederberg. It was a great game today.
Talk about the heart of this team and just how hard they
play. It's tough. The seniors on this team were leaders on the football team for Reedsburg. Been here for 4 years, and it's tough to see him going, but yeah, there's a lot of heart in that locker room. It's been a blue-collar season for us all year to set a school record at 22-3-2, and you know, I'm sad to see the senior class go, but you know, you start rebuilding for the future, but these kids will never be forgotten for what they've done for this program.